The railroad has been a breakthrough in the history of communications and humanity. Although it is a common and safe transport mean, it is still not the preferred option for urban mobility. As trains must stop at each station, the effective travel speed of urban trains is not fast enough for the unbridled rhythm of our days. So, majority of people still choose private vehicles, even if they are costly and contaminating.
Optimotus is a smart non-stop individual rapid transport system based on a fleet of self-propelled autonomous private vehicles. By not making stops, the effective travel speed can be reduced more than 3 times, making underground mobility much more effective and comfortable. More people would choose Optimotus because it's faster than cars while keeping the same comfort of a private transport. Each vehicle is supported and stabilized on a single conventional rail. Thus, it uses current underground rail tracks, having 2 parallel vehicles flow at its railway. One rail is used as a continuous cruise flow rail, and the other is used as an acceleration and deceleration lane. This allows a continuous flow of vehicles between the region and destination without making stops, so multiplying by several times the effective travel speed of the passengers. Since it is compatible with current rail tracks, the installation cost is minimum, as low as the cost of brand new trains. Vehicles are composed of a passenger's cabin, a pantograph system for electrical connection, and rolling stock, which includes anti-collision sensors and an autonomous driving system.
In addition, Optimotus can be an excellent technology for pandemic situations, since individual travels assure the required social distance, and vehicles can be very easily sterilized using ultraviolet lights.
Each vehicle includes screens and panels, an automatic voice recognition software, and mobile application connections. So when passengers get on the vehicle, they set their destination and just relax.
When passengers get off the arriving vehicles, they stop waiting to the previous batch of vehicles to leave. For getting into the vehicle, passengers must queue and occupy the vehicles in an orderly manner.
Vehicles are designed for 2 persons, but wider or longer vehicles for special needs as wheelchairs, baby trolleys, larger families can also circulate. Optimotus system could handle between 4,000 to 6,000 passengers per hour each station and direction way. Another advantage is that Optimotus system can even connect travels between different metro lines avoiding transfers. Telecommunications are essential for Optimotus system. There must be a continuous communication between vehicle and controllers. Each station track has 4 controllers in order to manage the flow of vehicles safely.
If we compare travel times of Optimotus with current metro system, the improvement is outstanding. For example, Metro de Madrid is one of the best and most performant metro in the world, but it is still a metro based on conventional trains. Well, if Optimotus were implanted in Metro de Madrid lines, we could reduce travel times even up to 6 times. This means that today's 30 minutes travel will take just 5 minutes. Besides, traveling Optimotus also means a place to work or relax, free of discomfort and much safer from thefts. It's a public transport that will also contribute to the reduction of CO2 emissions in large cities. But any urban transport system needs to be economically affordable. And since Optimotus is compatible with current infrastructure, the price of installation is relatively low. It will be similar to the price of the replacement of old trains. Now, we look forward to investors, city halls, and metro operators willing to improve citizens' urban mobility. The future of transport is at your fingertips.